Got a lot of Strixhaven packs, so it's going to be time for another Beat Itta open. We were around 40 packs. Got some draft set boosters and collector boosters. Now, this is one of my favorite art cards. I think it's Eliminate. I'm not 100% sure. Whirlwind Denial. Okay, got our first foil. We're gonna get a lot of foils today, I'm guessing, so. One pack down, we got so many to go, right? And yeah, if you like pack openings, or any kind of openings, I guess, let me know in the comments. Let me know what I'm doing good, what's bad. And then don't forget to like and subscribe. But yeah, it just really helps out the channel, figure out what people like, what people don't like. Okay, Snakeskin Veil. I need this card for our deck, so I'm gonna put it to the side. Okay, our first collector pack. Collector booster. Okay, there we go. Sorry about this. You know, as I'm recording this, we're playing Midnight Hunt. Yeah, I kinda took me a while to get to this. So you know, you forget about all these uncommons and commons that just don't see play in other formats besides, you know, limited, but I thought this was a cool pack. Okay. I forgot about these alt arts and Japanese alts and foil. Oh my god, I don't even know what that card is, but it looks cool. And then the double-sided spirit, tokens are really sweet. Now one thing, I love set boosters. And I'll probably only buy set boosters from here on out. But man, the packs sometimes are so hard to open. I'll start off with the rare, like that one. I'll probably struggle with packs, opening these set booster packs today. Okay. Another rare. That's three rares. Are we gonna get a fourth rare? No, but we get a foil village, right? So I'm down with that. Okay. See, set boosters are just the package is big, so you can't crack them open. Maybe we'll do some ASMR today. Don't know what that is art-wise, but I think it's cool. Negates, you know, always gonna be a card. I'm gonna, you know, make a pile. See how big this pile can get. So we gotta squeeze some scissors or something. This is a good pack, right? I'm not 100% sure how these set boosters work. Okay. Foil. Sometimes it feels like you get maybe like like a school and a half of cards. Okay, let's get this. Come on. Come on, camera. Focus. Okay. Oh, God. Frost Trickster. It's like a more fun cat. Let's get some flicks in. Let's flick these cards. Wandering Archaic. Oh, another alt negate. Get down on that. Sub boosters, you gotta bring them to your face. You gotta get all the coordination. Yeah, so like the first like what four cards are gonna be one. Next four are gonna be another maybe. Ooh, okay. Agonizing remorse. Okay. That was the first heart card we pulled. What's going on with my phone? Let's look at my finger. No. Oh, okay. There we go. Dragon's Approach. If I can't remember that card, it gets seen playing. Who knows? Oh, Bookworm, I remember that card. Oh, Test of Talents. I think Test of Talents is coming back. Playing it. Time Warp. Hmm. Is that a card people care about? Strategic planning. Soul Stepper. You know, we're just gonna... I hate these cards with no tokens on it. Let's just get rid of it. Sometimes it feels good to rip up the card, you know? Set up extra lighting? I don't know. I'm not 100% sure. Okay. Got one rare. Explosive? Okay. Oh, a three rare pack. Look at that. That's such cool artwork. Let's get this juicer. Let's go to the juicer pack. Not quite sure how many I have. Ledge Mage. Beaming Defiance. I just love foils. I don't care who you are. If you don't like foils, you're crazy. expressive iteration. Switch number for cards. Oh. Okay. Oh god, that's so cool. Tainted pack. Nice. Thrill of possibility. Okay. Oh, I like this pack. I'm not gonna complain about this. Nope. Sometimes it just it's a lot of work sitting down in a chair, opening up packs. So you gotta get up and spread the love, right? Rebirth. You can never rush a birth. Swamp punks. Sometimes you just want to go back and look at a card. Oh, yeah. For collectors. Mascot exhibition. Okay, I'll take that. Felt like two cards there. Combat calligrapher. Oh, nice. Full art double sign-in. I think this is duress, yeah. Gape shot, nice. And a foil something. Looks cool. Oh, double foil something. I'm never gonna complain about. Here's some more cards. Put on our thing. I like that art. Impulse. Expel. Yep, you gotta rip it up. I don't need this. And, hey, if you've made it this far, it's pretty awesome. I think we're about halfway through. We'll see, but, just to let you know, I do stream on Twitch. It's twitch.tv/the_Itta. Stream probably 5 days a week, sometimes six, sometimes four, you know. It all depends. You gotta listen to your body, listen to your mind. Also, part of like Spooky Cat, we have swords and statues. That's twitch.tv/.com/swords and statutes. not statue, but statutes, like the bill kind of thing. I'm not 100% sure. He streams often, maybe like 2 to 3 days a week. And then we have our good friend, the Limited. He streams a lot of Limited. The most recent set, so you can check him out. twitch.tv/TheManaSultan. We also do a tournament every Saturday at 4 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. This is a really good pack. Oh man, so I like this pack. Dang. We do a tournament every Saturday at 4 o'clock. Okay, I'm kind of done tearing up these cards. We gotta keep going. 4 o'clock. It's a limited constructed format. 40 cards. And the most recent standard pack set. Two rares, 6 uncommons, rest of commons. The 8 card sideboard. Okay, I can't really see what's going on. There we go. So yeah, if you want a challenge, then come on over on Saturday. And don't forget to go to those streams and follow them. Most importantly, follow my stream, twitch.tv/the_Itta. Okay, Cultivate. Cultivate's always fun. Oh, Tome Shredder. Yeah, gotta eat those tomes. Inkling summoning, which is so cool. Inklings are just like a really cool kind of card. Okay. Stone Rain, and in the foil. Okay, we have so many village rights. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like village rights. But. I mean, like 50 points. Sometimes I just, okay. Planeswalker, they don't really see a lot of play, but still. Okay, Agonizing Remorse. I feel like the art in these sets just keeps getting better and better and better. But in Magic the Gathering in general. I have spent a lot of money on artwork, let me tell you. All of these are just really legit. Really legit artwork. Well, maybe there's like one or two that looks really bad. Doomblade. Thank you. Sphincter of Defense. Okay, Quantum's Command, I'll take that. And you know what? We'll take another Village Rights. We haven't had enough of those. Of Malice. Okay. The lands are always great, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, another negate. Oh, nice. I remember that. Playing a lot of that card. I think this might be our last set booster, so let's hopefully get something Gucci. Get a lot of rares in these packs. I don't remember this card. It's cool. Magnetizer of Remorse. Okay. Nice. So more Witch, more Foil. Unwilling and greedy. The cards are just so. Just the artwork is so crazy. I can't get over it. Oh, babe, Jeff. So crazy, you know, like the cards that you fall in love with. And the set first comes out, and then you just kind of forget about them because they're not good. Babe, Jeff was one of the cards I just, when the set came out, I just loved playing it. Back onto the cabinets. Surprisingly, no cats have been bothering me today during this video. Okay, test it to nice. Verdant Mastery. Serpentine Curve. It's another card. Just like really enjoyed playing with. You can make it awesome. You can make it awesome. I don't know. Really love it. Vanishing Curse. Okay. I always forget about these set booster kind of the list cards. The thing that I'm not really looking forward to is sorting these. I don't mind sorting like a small amount of cards, but sorting a bunch of cards, that could be a little wild, you know? Especially when you have cats, because you know you need to sort, take out, sort, put away. Ooh, Beanstalk Giant, blast from the recent past. Oh, wow. That is a lot of cards. Come on. Oh, I am a fan. Finally got it open. Oh, Thunderous Orator. I forgot about that card. So, that card is also really fun. Another grape shot. Oh, we have another collector. Pretty legit. I like that. Okay, it's gonna take about an hour. Squirrels. Yeah, maybe we'll open up the set booster last. Or find the collector booster last. I think that would be something good to go add on, you know? Look at all these. Got a little bonus section. He's gonna open up a Strixhaven Prismari pre-release pack. I don't want to cut myself. And, yeah, these packs are really cool. I got like all of them. Like the, you know, open from play from home COVID. Alright, so let's look at this guy. It's cool colors, pretty unique colors. We'll look at that last. Really like, oh, okay, so you can kind of see it. Normal box. I try to hide it, but you know what the card is. So yeah, here it is. The vagina building. Okay. And how to make a deck. We'll open this last. Second to last. And what's really cool about this is all of these packs. So there's 5 different guilds. So each draft booster has one of the like guilds represented. Excuse me. On the logo, or on the back. Oh, looks like that card got injured. Zamal. Sparring regime. I know it's sparring regime. You know, they did really well with the theme of, like, naming the cards, like, double major, spell, go blank, even with the, like, spirit token, you know, it's just, like, don't know, it's just like a fun set that usually I don't think I'd be like that interested in the subject matter, but you know, the people at Wizards of the Coast made it nice. Made it work. Burry and Bugs. Yeah, just like, just really cool cards. Really good flavor. You get a lot of tokens in the special packs. Well, let's just see what we have last. Oh, here's a card divider. And Poet's Quill. Got that cool stuff. One last thing to pack. To crack. Oh. And that. Oof. It's alright, old Pringle anyways. Well, thank you very much for hanging out. Look forward to seeing you next time. Yeah, let's just look at this again. I don't know.